Hello everyone. On request of many people, I have come up with a topic that how to get rid of cell phone addiction. Cell phone is a wonderful, amazing instrument, no doubt. But the thing is that you are controlling your phone or phone is controlling you. That makes the difference. Use it. But remember one Sanskrit saying, Ati sarvatra varjate. It means anything excess is to be avoided. And the same kind of definition is given by Swami Vivekananda. Someone asked Swami Vivekananda, Sir, what is the definition of poison? He has given a beautiful, wonderful, meaningful message. Poison means nothing but anything excess. Anything excess is poison. So keeping this in your mind, so you can use your cell phone, but you have to be very careful what kind of cell phone, how you wanted to avoid it. And there are advantages and disadvantages of using this cell phone. Advantages are you can develop your career. And if you are doing research, if you are developing your career and you are learning a lot of things and improving your relations and handling your family members and anything, any kind of information, entire world is in your hands with smartphones, especially when you are having internet too. But the same thing will be disadvantage, the same thing will be a problem for you when you misuse it. Totally involved in social media and unnecessary useless websites are checking and restricted websites are involved. And also you are wasting your time and spending a lot of time without any reason, simply spending your time on internet. So this will be obstruction, this will destroy your career. So it's in your hands, what do you want to do? If you are addicted to cell phone, how do you come to know? I'll tell you a few symptoms. If you are having these symptoms, you are addicted to the cell phone. First symptom is that can't leave and can't concentrate any work without cell phone. All the time wanted to be attached to the cell phone. It should be with you. This is first symptom. And second symptom is unable to balance studies or job both together. You can't balance, you are missing something. This is another symptom. And conflict between your family members or someone else because of cell phone only. All the time, maximum time you are having problem with cell phone and having misunderstanding, conflicts. This is another symptom. And while working and studies, frequently checking the cell phone or social media. Internet, you can't concentrate continuously. So frequently checking, this is also another kind of symptom. Then spending more time with cell phone than friends and family. Maximum time you are spending with cell phone rather than the family and friends. And also while eating, sleeping, reading, anything, whatever you are doing, you can't leave the cell phone. So this is another kind of symptom. And also very important, few people are there who check up their cell phones, internet, social media, all these things in the midnight also. While sleeping, they wake up and they check the updates. So these are the symptoms if you are having, you are addicted to the cell phone. How to get rid of this addiction? I have come up with few tips. The first tip is use normal phone. Few period, maybe 1 month or 1 week, use normal phone. No features, no internet data available, it's not a smartphone. Use this normal phone for some period, 1 week or 1 month, then after that, you will be addicted to the normal phone. You will find the benefits, how your mind is under control. In that way, use for some period. Once if you are under control, once if you get the confidence that I am under control, then you can get into the smartphone. In this way, you do. Especially, please be careful if you are having small kids. You are showing your cell phone because of feeding food or entertainment or making them to be attractive or anything. So please don't do this. Especially 0 to 3 years kids, if you are showing, if you are addicting the cell phones, they will not live. They'll have a very bad health and health related problems, they'll get it. So that is why please avoid for them. So use first normal phone rather than the cell phone. Second tip is that start from little. Start from little. Means how you can start with little. So I decided very strongly that in a day I want to check my phone only 3 times. Morning, afternoon and night. 5 minutes, I'll not cross 5 minutes. What are the updates? What, anything is urgent, anything is to be focused. In that way, spend 5 minutes in the morning, 5 minutes afternoon and 5 minutes in the evening. Slowly you can decrease and you will come to know how you are decreasing and how you are controlling yourself. In that way, start from the small. There are some countries, especially Japan, who are controlling their citizens from the cell phone. For example, if you go to a Japanese restaurant, they are giving 10% discount to the people who are depositing their cell phones out of the restaurant in the safe locker. They are getting 10% discount. Means they want the attention of the customers only on food. They want the customers to be enjoyed the food, not the cell phones. They don't want the distraction. So that's the reason this is one technique they are following. And another technique by the same Japan country is that when some people, a group of people are going to the restaurants, so they are keeping a kind of deposit, or otherwise all the members has to deposit their cell phones in some place. And during the lunch or during the dinner, if someone picks the phone, by going over there, someone picks the phone, they have to pay the bill of the rest of the people. It's working out very well. To avoid the addiction, they are following the sticks. Like that, you can decide yourself slowly, then after that you will overcome it. This is second tip. Then third one is that no internet cell phone. If you are having smartphone also, remove the internet or otherwise limited data you can take. The moment when you take the limited data, you will be under control, you won't misuse it. Or otherwise you can do another thing also. Delete all the apps which are wasting your time and games. Deactivate social media for some period, maybe 1 week or 1 month. Then after that, once if you can't come under the control, then you can once again activate, but in limit. So in that way, no internet or limited internet. This is third tip. Then after that, customize the notifications. Always remember, any kind of sounds, please make it under the mute condition. Mute it. So in social media especially, whenever you get the updates, whenever someone is liking, someone is commenting and you got a message, anything, you'll be getting a kind of notifications. That notification you can customize it, and you can mute it. In the settings, if you go it, you can do that. That will also will make you to be under control. And another fifth tip is that start using watch. Many people, they are not wearing nowadays watch. Rather than watch, they'll say that I have phone. I'll see the time in my phone. No. To watch the time, they are opening the phone and they are involving and they are deviating themselves in some other app, some other site or somewhere. They'll be involving and they'll be wasting their time a lot. That's the reason, please wear a watch to avoid any kind of distractions. So that you cannot. So these are the 5 tips I wanted to tell you. Or otherwise you can do another thing also. Take an off for picnic or tour, so that you'll forget about your cell phone first temporarily. Slowly you'll be habituated. So in that way you can take an off, you can distract yourself and involving yourself with someone. Rather than keeping a message or sending a pic or something else, directly you call your friends, call your relatives and talk. Then you'll have good relations. Rather than virtual relations, you'll have real relations. In this way, you can do it. And once a student was, in a school, the students were asked to write an essay on what do you want to become. One student has written an essay, I want to become a cell phone. Why? Because my parents love cell phone a lot. My parents will never leave the cell phone. My parents will always show their attention whenever their phone rings. They'll be spending maximum time with the phone only. So I want to be a phone so that I'll be attached to my parents. I don't want to leave my parents. I want to be with them. What a pathetic situation. Are you getting my point? So that is why, please understand this. 10 years back, we were not having smartphone. Were we not happy? In fact, we were having a lot of peaceful mind and happiness. And now we got the smartphone. But use it. use it in a proper way. If you use it in a proper way, you will get a lot of benefits. Otherwise, it will destroy your career, it will destroy your life. Please remember, control yourself. Share this video with everyone. Realize the fact what is distracting. This is one of the very bad weapon. Badly it is destroying the society. Please understand this concept. And any kind of doubts, you can write it in the downside of my comment box. I'm ready to answer it. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. After subscription, press the bell icon. You get the notifications quickly. Thank you very much for all your affections. Keep smiling, keep shining. Good luck.